I will now demonstrate how to delete a row or column from an Excel spreadsheet. I have our budget example open, and I know exactly which column I'd like to delete, the entertainment column, so that I can insert new columns in the future and possibly be more specific about which entertainment items I'm spending money on. I have focus on the entertainment column. I do not have to select the entire column or row to delete it. Similarly to when we inserted blank rows or columns, we're going to use the application or context sensitive menu. You can open that with your applications key or by pressing Shift F10.
Shift F10, menu, click T.
From here, I'll press D for delete, or you can arrow to it.
D, leading menus, Shift Sales Up Radio button checked, Alt plus U.
And immediately, you'll notice that a dialog has opened, and I have several radio buttons to choose from. I will let you hear them now.
Shift Sales Left Radio button checked, Alt plus Shift Sales Up Radio button checked, Alt plus U. Entire radio button checked, entire column radio button checked, Alt plus C.
This gives you four different options. The first two allow you to delete an individual cell, and what that will do is shift the cells to the left or up, depending on your selection. And then you also have the option to delete an entire row or an entire column. I know that I want to delete this entire entertainment column. I'm going to make sure that's my selection.
Entire row radio button checked, Alt plus R. Entire column radio button checked, Alt plus C.
Tab to OK.
OK button.
And press the space bar.
Space.
Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.